We play and call it work.
Hey there, Wargamers. Luca here from MiniWarGaming to talk to you about the Gardbuk Shrine from Studio Level. This is a terrain set made by StudioLevel.com. You may be familiar with them, you may not be. You can click on the link down below and that'll take you over to the Kickstarter page where they've already met their goal. They killed it. They're above and beyond that by a long shot. But they're going to keep it going for a bit for those late pledges. Anyone who's still interested to get in on this opportunity for a complete set of terrain, awfully painted, that comes along with a mat as well. If you're not interested in making it yourself, this is a great deal. So why don't we go ahead and check out the terrain that I have set up here on the table so you can get a closer look for yourselves.
Here we have the overview of the table again. All this comes together in a package. You'll get more details on the Kickstarter page if you check down below. But you can see it's that wintry landscape. You got that plateau, that valley. It's got the half-frozen river running right through the center of it. And all this terrain is made to match the mat. So if you look at some of the growth on the rocks, match some of the growth that are present on the mat. All of the vegetation matches across the board, including the trees, and there is the same amount of snow coverage on everything. In fact, this is all a very light terrain as well, and it's easy to pick up, easy to transport around. It's that solid material that you're looking for, so you can bang it, knock it over, and it's fine. It's got a nice black, smooth surface on the bottom, so you don't have to worry about scratching up your mat when you slide things around. It shipped very well to us. The trees come out of the rocks, you stick them in, and they kind of, well, as you can see here, they come out pretty easily. And you just put them right back in. Now, normally you're going to want to glue them into the rocks here so they are a little more firm and they don't move around as easily. Or if you want, they stick in there easy enough on their own. And you can just kind of take them in or put them in, take them out after you're done for easier storage. There are different pledge levels available to you as well if you want to check out the website. If you don't need this much terrain for your table, maybe you're only running a 2x2, maybe you're only running a 4x4, they can accommodate to that. And of course, there is the opposite. There are much higher pledge levels as well. If you don't want this, if you want more terrain than just this, you want twice the amount, well, by all means, go ahead and check that out. They have a lot of options that fit pretty much any table out there.
Give you a closer look at the terrain here. I'll, of course, give you some shots after this video so you can appreciate the terrain without my voice over top of it, you know, if you don't want to listen to me anymore.
Give you a shot of this river. I'm a huge fan of this river. This is the huge selling part for me. I don't know what it is. I like that. It catches the eye right away when you throw the mat down. Very nice, beautiful, broken up ice, half-frozen river. Goes right across the entire mat. Larger centerpiece terrain as well. You can throw it right down in the middle of your table. Kind of catches everyone's eye. You know, it's got that nice flat surface as well, so you can use it for area terrain. Makes sense, and your models won't be falling out all over the place, which drives me nuts. So kudos to them for doing that. And with that, I am going to sign off and bid you to check out the link down below if this is a set of terrain that you yourself are interested in. If you don't like building terrain, if you don't like forking out a lot of money to buy separate, smaller parts of terrain to make a larger table, this is definitely what you're looking for, especially if you want that winter theme to your table. And with that, happy wargaming, everyone. I'll leave you with some clips.